Okay guys, just started off detecting with the ATX, back at one of my favourite spots, an old miner's camp. Just come across a very faint target, taken probably an inch off. I'll iron check that one for you. It's not iron. See what he is, huh? Back in a sec. Okay, there's the hole, guys. Just to give you an idea of how deep that was. Yeah. Just up to the volume on the pin pointer. It gives you a rough idea, guys, if you want to measure it off. Nothing special. Just this. Bullet casing. Here we go. Oh guys, we've got a nice little target sitting in the hole here. I'm going to dig these ones for you just so you get to see what they sound like. Let's dig him out. Back in a minute. There you go, guys. Tiny little musket ball. Awesome. Nice one. And here we go, guys. Our first miner's button for the day. There you go. Not too bad a shape either. Little four hole. Not very deep. Sitting in there. Yeah. Nice strong signal. Beautiful. Okay, just a quick demonstration on what the iron sounds like in the ground. It's got that wavy sound to it. A little bit of a grunt on the end of it. I reckon I can see him too. Alright, let's see where it is. Dying. It sure is. Look at that. There's no lying about that. Put him in the pocket for later. And look guys, another little button. Close. Bring the rubber until there's any light left there. Some cat marks on that side. So there's a bit of writing on there. Maybe you can make that out, guys. Again, it was just, you know, not very deep at all. Awesome. Alright, people. Now I've pulled out a nice little button. Check that out. Check it out. It's got a little swan or something on the front of it. British crown at the top there. Interesting little button. I'll have to research that one. I'll get back to you on that. And again, just below the surface, just popped it out. And there she was. What a ripper. Alright guys. There's our newest button. Just next to the tree root where it was sitting. And as we pulled it out, old glass. And the swan button was just here. So no more than probably half a meter away. We get another beautiful little button. Lovely buttons. Good fun. Okay guys, the search is on. Don't know if you picked that up or not, but that part of a very large Chinese coin that's just come out of that hole. Now, there's nothing else in the dirt around it, just that little bit there. If it'll focus. So, let's get to it and see if we can find the rest of it.